What up? Thank you guys for joining in today. I am BK, back with another banger. I'm going to make this one quick and brief. I do say that all the time. And it end up prolonging very long, but nah, this one is going to be short and brief. Some of you might be having an issue when you set up your MIDI controllers inside of the MPC software. This is the MPK Mini tool. Some of you may be having an issue when you hook it up to your software, it doesn't work like on initial setup. And there's a workaround to that. It's not really a workaround, it's just if you know, or if you look around, you'll find. If you seek, you'll find, right? So if I plug it up, right now, it should work. Is working, but if you plug it up and it don't work, you want to go to the MIDI, go into preferences, and then all your MIDI, your active MIDI will be right here, and you simply tick the box, right? So the box is unticked and nothing's playing, but if I tick the box, and that's it. Super simple. Now, when I first plugged this in just now, it wasn't active, and I'm pretty sure that's what the homie was talking about. Somebody hit me up, DJ Cyclone hit me up. He's like, yo, do you know what's up? I'm like, I don't know. I never really experienced that, but if that's not the issue, then I don't know. He was saying any synth based plugin, he's having issues with it connecting with any synth based plugin, and when he's in Studio One it works fine. And initially I didn't really even think of, well, did you check the MIDI box? I didn't think of that, you know what I mean, because the MPC software just is boo-boo the fool sometimes, so I didn't really think of that. But when I went to set it up, I'm like, I think I know exactly what it is. So I turned on the camera to share it with you guys, because maybe a lot of you are experiencing that situation. I was working on this beat right here. It's not completed, but I'll let you hear it as I close out. I did all that for nothing.
I did all of that for nothing.
I was just boo-boo the fool just now. So all that talking part, I'ma keep in there. But to the part where I was pressing the keyboard, you probably weren't hearing it. So now I'm going to show you that one more again. So check the box. Nothing's being played. Check the box. And now you should hear it. So now I'm gonna play you the beat that I'm working on. DJ Cyclone, this is an Arteria plugin, so it works. And I did ask you, did you plug in was your MPK plugged into your computer directly, or was it plugged into the MPC Live? You didn't answer yet, but it doesn't matter. This mine is plugged into the MPC Live. So it's plugged into the MPC Live. The MPC Live is plugged into the computer in controller mode, and it works. You just gotta go to that box, go to preference, and you're golden. All right, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns, post it up in the comment section and I'll get back to you at my most earliest convenience. Please do remember that music is life. It is our DNA. Keep banging, y'all. Peace, love, and light. Till next time, be sure to like, share, subscribe. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. All right, hit the notification bell so you will come at liberty to be notified when I upload any new content on the platform, such as informing the informless. All right, love and light, peace. It is.